Welcome to the blue screen. The offending company is called CrowdStrike, and it has literally struck the crowd. But don't worry, we are going to find a solution to it and then take preventive action. So solution first, we just have to start Windows in safe mode. Now, one word of warning, if you don't understand what I'm talking about, just switch off your PC, call someone who understands stuff and let them do it. Don't worry, your data is not affected. It's just a boot problem. Windows is not starting. That's it. Everything inside is safe. So look at the link below. Follow the instructions. Go to the startup screen. Choose safe mode. And once it boots, go to this folder, delete this file, restart, and the problem is solved. These kind of problems are not specific to CrowdStrike. Many different things can cause it, so we want to be better prepared for future. And the way to do that is to create a restore point. Now, when are you going to do that? No, not after this video. Pause this video and follow the instructions. Start menu, search for restore point. Create a restore point. Yes, new window, create. Give it a name. Click on this, let it do its job. That's all. Now you're better prepared for future outages. So in future, if you get a blue screen, you go to the recovery screen, link is in the description, and instead of going to safe mode now, you're going to choose system restore. Then it'll ask you where is your restore point. Specify this one, choose this one, and that's it. Now today, you have created a restore point, great. But it's going to get outdated soon. So I would say every month, just put a recurring task, first of the month, 31st of the month, whatever. Create a restore point. And that's not enough. Every time you're installing a new software or doing an update or installing a new hardware, stop, don't do it. First create a restore point and then do whatever you want. That way, you have the latest restore point created few minutes back in case something goes wrong. So you learned something? Good. Share it with your family, friends, colleagues. And if you want to continue to work smarter, subscribe to my channel. So that's it for now. See you next time. Thank you.